Let me ask this question. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Well, we couldn't have asked for a more beautiful day. Celebrate with this couple who are beautiful outwardly, but beautiful inwardly to all of us.
I, Caleb, take you, Mariah, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. And with these words, I pledge my love, according to God's holy ordinance.
I, Mariah, take you, Caleb, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. And with these words, I pledge my love according to God's holy ordinance.
in that you, Caleb, and Moriah have made these solemn promises of marriage before God and these witnesses. I do, by the authority conferred upon me by the Church of Jesus Christ and the laws of the state of Alaska, declare you to be husband and wife. You are no longer two, but one, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you his peace. You may kiss your bride. Family and friends, it is my privilege to introduce to you publicly for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Caleb and Moriah Fulton. Thank you.
Thank you.